Hello everyone. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can backup and store your WhatsApp chats, including images. So let's get started. First, go to the settings menu. Now, go to chats and calls. Now, go to chat backup. Then click on this backup. A backup is being created on my internal storage, as well as a Google Drive backup will also be created. So we'll just have to wait for it to get completed. Now there will be two methods to store your chats and all the media files belonging to WhatsApp. One thing that you can do is go to your internal storage, copy this WhatsApp folder to your memory card or to your computer, and before installing WhatsApp again, after resetting your current device on your new device, just copy this folder to your internal memory, and after that install WhatsApp, and then a restore option would come automatically. But a better way would be to just let this backup process get completed on Google Drive, and then you can store your chats and everything on any Android device. So I'll just show you this method, and if you want a method of that video as well, of the second method of copying the WhatsApp folder from the internal storage, just let me know. Now this uploading is almost finished. Just wait a moment. Now I will uninstall my WhatsApp. Now I will install it again. So after resetting your phone, or after you get a new phone, you'll have to follow this procedure. Just install the WhatsApp app. I already have a WhatsApp APK file saved, so I'll just use it. And if you want to know how to backup any APK file installed on your phone, just have a look at my other video. Now I'll install this WhatsApp. Just wait for it to get installed. Now open it. Agree and continue. Chat will be restored automatically. I'll click on next and then next. I'll just wait for it to initialize. Mm-hmm. Now I'll continue. As you can see, all my charts have been restored. So if you like this video, click on the like button and also share this video and subscribe to my channel. And also please have a look at my other videos that I have made. Thank you.